Welcome to the ThinkCell Tutorials. The ThinkCell library gives you access to slide templates, icons, stock images, and your own slide and image assets, all directly within PowerPoint. When you add slides and images from your computer or network to the ThinkCell library, instead of endlessly searching through folders, you can find the asset you're looking for in a matter of seconds. This video shows you how to add presentations and images from your computer or network to the library and explains how the library protects your data. To use these assets in your presentations, see our tutorial on inserting slide and image assets. To add assets to the library, first we'll go to the PowerPoint ribbon, then the Insert tab, and select Library. In the Library Sources pane, select Configure Library. Now you can see the list of all possible library sources. If your list of sources looks a bit different, your organization might have its own library settings. Next to each source is a plus sign or an X. To add a source, click the plus sign. To remove a source, click the X. To add a folder from your computer or network, click the plus sign beside New Folder. Next, click Browse and choose a folder that contains PowerPoint files, images, or both. The library supports all major PowerPoint and image file formats. You can add drives and folders from your network or your local computer. Let's add a folder from our computer. Select the folder you want, then click Select Folder. You can also add a folder by pasting its path in Folder Path and pressing Enter. By default, the library folder label is the same as the original folder name. If you like, you can rename the label. The folder name on your computer remains unchanged. To exit the configuration mode without saving your changes, click Cancel Configuration. To save your changes, click Save Configuration. If you don't see your folder contents in the library, press F5 to refresh the results. You can add as many folders to the library as you like. If the folder you add contains subfolders with images or PowerPoint files, these folders and their assets appear in the library as well. If you change anything in the folder on your computer, for example, if you add, edit, or delete files, the library automatically reflects these changes. If you don't see your changes in the library, press F5 to refresh the results. When you add assets to the library, your data stays where it is. ThinkCell neither uploads your files to a cloud service nor copies them to another location. Because the library doesn't store your assets in the cloud, you can access files from your local computer in the library even when you're offline. The library also preserves user permissions for files. Users who can't access a file on your company network can't see that file in the library either. And that's it for this tutorial on adding library assets from your computer or network. To use these assets in your presentations, see our tutorial on inserting slide and image assets. You can also build presentations with other kinds of library content. For example, with the slide templates provided by ThinkCell, or with stock images and icons. To learn more, visit the links to these tutorials.